Shots fired at an officer on Capitol Boulevard.